One talk after another presented by Brazilian students was outstanding. Every student was so well prepared. It was really very satisfying to me.
It's a great experience, and it was the first time I had the experience to show my work here in the United States.
It's a very unique opportunity to have contact with those people and see what's going on right now in the top science. It's a good way to provide that, like to create incentives to young scientists to get involved with the community and get more involved with the other projects and get in touch with the new things that are happening in science.
We don't have this super fluid critical chromatography, so I'm requesting you if it is okay to...
Oh, it's okay, you know, it's no problem.
A joint publication.
Would be amazing, of course. Thank you.